yeah. I know a man.
All right.
From Galilee. Y'all know what he's doing. He's healing the sick.
Yeah.
And he's raising up the dead. Lord have mercy. He's making the blind see. I know one day he rescued me. Hey, Mary, baby, yeah. The Son of David. Hey, they call him Jesus.
They call him Jesus.
That's what he called his name.
They call him Jesus.
I know a man, 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 from Galilee. He's healing the sick, and he's raising up the dead. Lord have mercy.
Right.
He's taking the blind see. I know one day he rescued me. Hey, Mary, baby, yeah. The Son of David. Hey, they call him Jesus.
They call him Jesus.
That's what they call his name.
They call him Jesus.
I was walking, yeah, in a world of sin. Jesus came by one day, and I know he took me on in. Fixed my heart right, and he made my burden light. Hey, Mary, baby, yeah, the Son of David. We call his name.
They call him Jesus.
And the angels, well, you
know. They call him Jesus.
He turned water into wine.
They call him Jesus.
We made they call his name Jesus.
They call him Jesus.
And that's what they call his name.
They call him Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
They call him Jesus.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
They call
welcome, welcome, welcome.
Amen.
Good afternoon, everybody.
How are y'all doing today?
Good. I will be reading for you Psalm 100. Make a joyful shout unto the Lord, all you lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he who has made us, and not us, we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name, for the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting, and his truth endures to all generations. I just read to you Psalms 100.
Chose not to.
Oh, yes.
But then we look at our lives since, for 12 months, since this time last year.
Yes, sir.
A lot of things have happened.
Yes.
A lot of things are going to happen.
Oh, yes.
But all we must do is prepare ourselves for tomorrow.
Yes.
So we must get out ourselves and let God have his way.
Yes, sir.
Because one thing about it, he don't leave us. We always believe in him. But every time he always there to pick us up and give us another chance.
Yes, sir.
But until, you know what we've done wrong. Yesterday, In the month we done wrong 8 years ago.
All right.
He's a merciful God. Also, he's an understanding God.
Yes, sir.
So we must just get right and do it now.
Yes.
Make the Lord control of our lives.
Yes.
Because our time is on the way.
Oh, yes.
Just look around.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
The person that's set aside to this year.
Yes.
This time next year, it might not be here.
Yes.
And I'm not just talking about the cemetery. There are people that are here today. But their mind is gone.
Yes.
We must realize the small things in life. Life is so precious. Ask yourself, what can I do to make things better? What can I do to better myself? That someone will see the good works in me. See, I can spread it abroad. We are his people. We say we are his prophet. Just stop talking about it. And let's start doing God's work. Lord, continue to work on us. Work on us. Amen. Thank God.
Amen.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'm here to introduce the choir members. As your name is called, please stand up. Officers, Sister Michelle Harris, President, Sister Robin County, Secretary, Brother Willie Moore, Treasurer, Deacon John Harris, Senior Treasurer, Sister Ray Lisa Samuel, Pianist, Brother Dexter Conyers, Sister Brenda Cotton, Sister Cyrene Davis, Sister Faith Harris,